Yo, what is going on, sexy Samurai Squad? Today we're here doing a ranked 1v1. I'm fighting Ohm. Fun fact, actually, Ohm messaged me. So, okay, I woke up pretty early today, and, or, you know, more or less, I just didn't sleep really. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't change the fact that I woke up really early today, and I opened up Smite, obviously, to get some recordings done. And immediately, right when I open up Smite, guess what happens? Servers go down for patch. June 1st patch. Hey, I don't know exactly what it's called. I think it's... Is it literally just called the bonus patch for Morgan Le Fay? I think that might be what it's called. Doesn't matter, though, because it... It stopped me from queuing. And how did I know... But trust me, there's a point to the story, by the way. How did I know that I couldn't just get on and queue? Well, I opened Smite, and right when I opened Smite, Mr. Ohm here, Mr. Ohm Monster, messaged me and said, "Hey, bro, game's down." That's the whole story. It's nothing special. Why did I feel the need to say that? Honestly, this is still in the air, you know? It's doing my own thing. He double buffed. Can I please get this? I would hate to double buff and then not get the blue buff. That's the worst. The worst feeling in the world is double buffing and then not being able to actually pick up a buff after doing two of them. All right. I think I win this fight, actually. Alright, pretty good stuff, dude. Pretty good stuff. Now, I don't think that it makes me win the game, obviously, but if I get that cooldown on him... Uh-oh. That's not good at all. Oh, I'm so gonna kill you, bro. Talk on this... Nice. I think Sobek's ult literally got nerfed with this patch. I don't know what they changed about it exactly. Oh, they changed the slow. The slow used to scale upwards, like when the circle when you ult actually used to slow. I know it doesn't really feel like it a lot of times, but they changed it. And they nerfed it because it used to go from 20% up to 35%, and now it's just a stable 25%. So at rank 1, like level 5, it is technically a buff. But after every rank, other than just like generic level 1 ult, it's a nerf. Can I get this red buff? I can. Hello. Excuse me. Oh, he caught me. Oh, gosh. Okay, that was really close. Really, 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 really very close. If he wraps me, I'm dead here. Oh, but he missed. We're chilling. I should be able to kill him here. Assuming I can catch up to him. Oh! Yo, that ult does so much damage. That ult does so much damage. Every single time I use that ult, I feel like it surprises me with the damage it does. That hit me, he said. Well... Maybe if you started with boots instead of Bancrofts, you absolute hooligan. All right, but we're ahead. Two kills and we're chilling. We'll have Bancrofts right now. And I'm going to need to get Divine and Pestilence. So I actually don't think I can fight while he has. Well... I don't know. I was going to say I don't think I can fight. But maybe I can. Maybe I actually can. Just because I have some defense. And I have some built-in lifesteal in the kit. Oh, he's so dead. Let's go, dude. Let's go. He didn't beads the pluck fast enough. Dude, that took all my brain power, by the way. He didn't beads the pluck fast enough. And I knew he, as soon as I threw him backwards, if I threw him backwards, right? Like, I had my finger over the beads the whole time because I was pretty sure he was going to beads the pluck. But he didn't do it fast enough. And because of that, I got the kill. I was pretty certain I could get the kill anyways, but it would have been closer for sure. Annoying. But I think, honestly, like, there's not much to do here. Pretty generic. Just farming and being aggressive. I do want to get the red buff, obviously. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I really want to kill him. Oh! Come on, come on, come on, come on. I can kill him, right? I cannot take another hit. Oh, I'm so dead. Ooh. Jeez, dude. Jeez. Okay, I think I have to give up red. Too greedy. Yeah, this is really greedy too.
Something dangerous might come our way.
Oh, he got it. Man, I am the greediest motherfucker. Okay, okay, I got him back. I got him back. I can't just die. There's no point in this.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I mean, he doesn't have ult actually. I can kill here, right? Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Am I dead? My dad. Oh shit. Okay. I got my anti heal on him, so I'm okay. I got beads up now. Tell me that hit. That didn't hit. He ain't got no mana. Oh god, he's got mana to ult though. He got no mana now though. What's up? What's up? Where'd all that mana go, buddy? Where'd all that mana go, buddy? Oh, man. Yo, what a weird fight. 3,000 gold is Sobek. What? What the hell? Alright. We back. I think I want to do that and get the vine. Sorry, baby. Alright, we just had an absolutely gigantic power spike. Literally finished two full items. So, I think he might think he can fight me, but I actually don't think he has a chance of winning any fights. I think I win every fight I try to do right now. Witness my cosmic power.
Away with you.
I am so incredibly tanky, dude. What? I got Void Shield and all of a sudden I'm invincible. But that's what it's called, right? Void Stone. Stupid. Stupid. It's Void Stone. It's so funny, man. Alright, red buff is mine. I don't have beads up yet, so I should be a little bit scared, but he did just use his ult, so I think, you know. Assuming I don't get completely ass clapped, I should be fine. These are up, nice. I need more damage. I need like a rod or something. Or maybe not even a rod. Like I don't know exactly what I need, but I need something. I'm rubber banding all over the place here. It's not your video lagging. It's my game lagging, which is super obnoxious. Does not have finished defense yet. Right now is my time to get another kill and maybe a tower. Oh shit. Alright, well, I mean, we got his Aegis, so I'll take it. I'll take it. We'll get the Aegis and we'll leave. That's fine. I don't get anything other than the wave there, but, well, I mean the wave and the Aegis. Oh, and we got his beads too, actually, didn't we? So you know what? That was pretty good. This one is blue. Pretty sure I fight this. Please live, please live. Oh, nice. Very nice. That was really weird. Because he probably should have been able to get his back off. But I actually was able to sneak the dash around the corner and get the kill. Which gives me the tower. Not only the tower, but also the red buff, I think. I will ult the shit out of this. Alright, we back, we get Rod. Nice. Very nice. So we have a lot of damage. What's our cooldown looking like? It's only 20%. Only 20% cooldown makes me wonder, maybe I should do a little more. That gives me 20. No, because I don't need to build any cooldown, because when I upgrade this and get a red pot, like a 500 pot, then we'll have capped out cooldown. So actually, I'm feeling pretty okay about this. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Now this is going to be the issue. How the hell do I do Bolt Demon? Okay. Here comes the Aegis. No Aegis. Man. Really want to do Bull Demon, but I don't know how. Go about doing Bolt Demon. I think I'm gonna need I What am I gonna need? I think. Fuck, do I just lose this game because he can camp better than I can? I think that actually might be exactly what's happening. I thought he went that way. Hello. Okay. One more level and I can get the Pendulum of Time. Well, I am definitely okay with that. We got his beads and his Aegis there. I didn't do shit. Maybe I go poly. I have a strong feeling that didn't hit me. Grab this. And I actually think I go poly here. So I can try to hit that Phoenix down slowly, obviously, but over time. I'm hoping it'll work. I mean, I don't have Pestilence, so I don't know. I don't have my phone.
Yeah.
My phone's in the bedroom, baby, if you need it. Alright. Character's so good at camping. I actually can't do anything. This is horrible. Well, you know, honestly, wasn't that bad. We got his ult. I didn't use any relics. Mainly because I didn't have any relics to use. Am I scared of him here? Maybe a little bit. Oh, I should have been more scared, maybe. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god, that's insane. And I can't even get Phoenix off of it either. This is the way the wave is. Oh, that's so obnoxious. Please. 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 Okay, I can still get Phoenix, actually. I didn't think he was going to be dead that long, actually. I really thought that he'd be able to spawn and get back to the Phoenix before I could do that. So that's sick as hell. And now that I have Phoenix down, maybe I don't need poly. Hmm. That's interesting, actually. Maybe I go, maybe a Pestilence would be better now that I have the Phoenix down. Let's get his Aegis here. Alright, I do have Divine on him. So actually, we might kill here. Oh, wow. I did not expect to kill with that auto. Obviously not. I Aegis immediately after autoing. I actually thought autoing there was a mistake that was going to get me killed, so I would have to Aegis. But instead, it just fucking bopped him. I guess shoutouts to Rod. Cool. I can't win here because, you know, I'm Sobek. My Titan damage isn't exactly exemplary. So I'm going to go back. I think I am going to commit to the poly. I don't know if it's a good call. And if I'm completely honest, I think it's probably not the best call. But it'll be good for when that Phoenix spawns and I gotta kill it again. And I mean, it's good for buffs too, so. Yeah. Maybe it's better than I think it is. I'm just so nervous about not having double defense against Anubis. Like, even when I'm not Guardians, I go double defense against Anubis. And I didn't even buy a straight defensive item. I went a bruiser item. I'm almost no defensive items against Anubis, and that is terrifying. Oh, but I am fucking... Holy crap. Oh my... Oh my god, my ult did 819 damage? My poly hit him for 281? Wow. Popped. My man popped. Holy crap. Well, alright. There's Sobek. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Why am I in Diamond 1? Oh, is there a new split again? Wait. No, there was a new split before I left. Why am I in Diamond 1? Wait a second. I'm in Diamond 1 in Conquest and Duel? But I'm a Grandmaster in Duel. But I'm also in Diamond 1. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.